You gave me magic once because you needed a friend. When I needed a friend, where were you?
I am sorry for what happened to you and that I could not turn it back.
We were best friends once and now you can't even be nice.
Andres, without them you will never become a witch.
I never wanted to be a witch.
I just wanted someone who cared.
Just as you were wrong to think that no one cared about you here.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them all. Like nothing's wrong, ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, I give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah.
To be witching
don't
guardian.
Talk down to me, that's not
change
gonna work
again.
Now packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't
I
even
believe.
Wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch
I believe
I
you
like
make a wonderful
me. Eventually I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
As long as you believe in it.
You seem familiar.
You are mistaken.
Happy birthday, Indigo Moon.